Good morning. Today we are going to tell you a lesson plan about people who help us. This chapter is from class 4th. People who help us. Myself, Dr. Suman Agrawal from Shiva Primary Pathshala, Collectorganj, Nagar Kshetra, Hapur. Dr. Suman Agrawal. Let's start our chapter. First, we are going to make an index. In this, we have told on which page the matter has content. The contents are there on these pages. See, this is my work which I have done on the internal pages. Now come to the topic. Topic is people who help us. Journal aim: to enable the students to read, write and speak correct English. To enable the students to learn how to speak words and sentence correctly. To develop their skill, to develop the mental ability of the student, to develop the interest of the student in English, to enable them become active participants rather than passive listeners, to promote clear and to the point thinking in the students, to enable the students to express their ideas clearly. Now come to the specific aim. Students will get the importance of the people who help us. Student will get the knowledge of different professions in our society. Students will make up their mind for future goal. They will try to choose their profession according to their ability and interest. Overall, the personality development of my lovely kids is my aim. Teaching method. Edutainment method means education with entertainment. Most effective method for teaching young one. Learning by doing. It is also a very effective method for a small little kids. Teaching aids. Handmade pictures, flexi chart, cards, chalk, duster, blackboard, etc. Previous knowledge. Student keep journal informations about the helpers and their work. Introduction. Teacher statement, student statement. Where do you live? In Hapur. What does your father do? Driver, tailor, mali, sweeper, nai, etc. Do you know these people are important for us? Yes, ma'am. Can you tell me some more professions? Yes or no? Okay, tell me name of some more people who help us in any way but in English. Now, silent in the class. Statement of aim. Smile, please. And listen carefully. Today we will study about the people who help us in many ways. Now come to the presentation. In presentation, efficiency, educational aim, learning activity, material aid, student activity. Teach hard words with meaning and correct pronunciation. Treats, ilaj karna, sick, bimar, building, bhavan, doctor, barber, nai, traffic police, carpenter, badai, mason, mistri, fruit seller, phal bechne wala, blackboard, chalk, duster, picture of related words. Students will read and try to learn with the teacher. Revision of the previous regularly used word. Is, hai, who, kon, what, kya, when, kab. Student can easily read these words. Now, our second activity is based on the poem creation. This poem is written by me for my lovely kids. Now it is a time to fun. With this activity, we can stable these words in students' mind. There are people who help us every day, every day, every day. Let's sing a song about them. There is a doctor who treats the sick, who treats the sick. There is a barber who cuts our hair, who cuts our hair. There is a traffic policeman, he controls the traffic, he controls the traffic. There is a carpenter, he makes wooden object, he makes wooden object. There is a mason, he makes buildings, he makes building. There is a fruit seller, he sells fruits. We have shown a picture related with this poem on the mobile. This is the part of ICT. students will follow the action of teacher, they can easily learn the chapter with the video and they will dance with the teacher with action. Now our third activity is based on ICT. Student can easily learn by seeing. So see, this is the picture on a video. A teacher is teaching the students. Open QR code 6112PD. By scanning the QR code, we can teach the full chapter by Diksha app. Mobile by ICT. Mobile, laptop, flexi, handmade chart. Students are watching the video very interestingly and trying to understand it. Activity 4 is based on drama. Now, in this activity, we can ask them about their future aim. Who want to make doctor, teacher, farmer, soldier? And ask them to speak a line about their aim. We can use flexi charts. Children are seeing the chart carefully and trying to select their aim. Evolution work. Involvement of all children's. Match the things with correct profession. Newspaper, wheat rice, paintbrush, comb, scissor, needle thread, book stick. Now the children will try to match these words with the given words which have been given front. Painter, barber, farmer, tailor, teacher, newspaper. This is the homework, which is full of the creativity. Complete the spellings, rearrange the spellings, barber, teacher, tailor, farmer, peon. Remember, barber. Now the student will arrange these spellings according to their ability. Teacher, dear children, now note down your homework. Teacher will observe the notebook of every child carefully. Now learning outcome of this chapter. Children easily make connection between themselves and the outside world. Children become more aware of the different jobs. Children ensured about equal opportunity for everyone. Children assured that they are living in a safe and supportive community. Now they knew that anybody can do a job that helps other people if they have been trained properly. Maybe you will want to do one of these jobs when you grown up. They became sincere for their studies. Children became more aware about the life skill. For example, knowing how to dial the emergency services, who to ask if they get lost, how to test smoke alarm, etc. Now they are ready to make and achieve their goal in coming future. This is our TLM, which we have made with our hands, with very hard work. Teacher, Adhyapika. Who is she? She is a teacher. What does a teacher do? A teacher teaches us. Carpenter, Badhai. Who is he? He is a carpenter. What does a carpenter do? A carpenter makes wooden objects. Mason, Mistri. Who is he? He is a mason. What does a mason do? A mason makes buildings. Traffic policeman. Who is he? He is a traffic policeman. What does a traffic policeman do? A traffic policeman controls the traffic. Barber, Nai. Who is he? He is a barber. What does a barber do? Barber cuts our hair. This was our lesson plan, and this is the TLM which we had made with our hands. Barber, Nai. Tailor, Darji. Teacher, Adhyapika. Sweeper, Safai Karmi. Newspaper boy, Akhbar Bantne Wala. Farmer, Kisan. Doctor, Suman Agarwal, Shiva Primary Pathshala. Thank you.